Hello children, once again. So we have started this new chapter, that is chapter number 4, Sneha's superhero. In this, what we have learnt? That Sneha is a small girl and she loves and she is a animal lover. She likes she loves puppies, kittens, hamsters, birds, forests, fishes and especially bunnies. Now what she has done in this small, we have done completed page number 21. I will just repeating it, that Sneha's parents knew how much she loved animals, so they used to turn on the TV to Animal Planet channel after dinner just for her. Now what she was doing after the dinner, the parents know that the Sneha is loving Animal Planet. So after the dinner, they were just putting the TV on and the Animal Planet so that she can watch the TV and the animals. But the trouble began when she watched a little rabbit being eaten by a hawk on the channel. Now what is the trouble began? That she has seen a rabbit who is being eaten by a hawk. The image on the television disturbed her so much that she wanted to run away from the room. Sneha could not sleep that night. She did not tell her family about this. She did not want her brother to start making fun of her. Why didn't she told her family? Because her family told her that you should be very much brave enough. And she didn't told her brother also. Why? Because he was always teasing her. He was making fun of her. So he already teased her so much that she was afraid of telling anybody. Her parents also kept telling her that she needs to become brave. Everybody should be brave enough so that we should not afraid of anyone. Now turn the page number 22. Each night at dinner, the channel showed some of the other animals being killed and eaten. Now what happened? Each night when she was watching the Animal Planet channel, and they were showing that each day some or the other animal was eaten or killed by other animals. These scenes bothered her so much that Sneha started losing her appetite. Now what is appetite over here? Means like she was so much disturbed that she started losing the food. She has lost her food habits. Like she was not able to eat properly. Mom and Dad were really worried about her and asked her why she wouldn't eat. Now the mom and Dad, when we are not eating properly, obviously our parents are worried about us. So really they were worried about her and asked her why she wouldn't eat. But she didn't know how to tell them what was wrong. But she was very much disturbed and she didn't know what to tell to parents that what has happened to me. She continued to be in this terrible state for quite some time. Now this was this situation was taking so much time and she was in this terrible situation for a quite long time. Then one fine day, Sneha felt somewhere deep down inside her that she could do it. She felt that there was another person inside her, someone who had been there all along, a rather strong and a brave kind of a superhero. Now, one day she felt somewhere deep down inside her, like she was thinking inside her that she could do it. She can pass this situation. She felt that there was another person inside her. Someone who had been there along rather than a strong person, brave person, kind of superhero. Now she is thinking that inside her a strong person is there, or a brave person who is a superhero, a kind of superhero. At first, Neha's superhero was very frail like her. Now, what is he? Sorry. At first, Sneha superhero was very frail like her. Now, she was thinking that first of all, Sneha superhero was frail like her only. Just a small feeling in her belly. Like when we think something or we are very afraid, something happens in our bellies. So, then she discovered that when she concentrated on that superhero feeling for a while, it grew stronger. Now, when she was feeling about that superhero and she made that concentration inside that, so she find that superhero is bringing, is growing stronger and stronger. Excited, she focused on her superhero again and let it grow strong inside her. Now what happened? She was excited. She was focusing on her superhero again and again. And that grew strong inside her. That superhero was growing stronger and stronger inside her. And wow, she started to feel terrific. Now one day came and she started feeling that terrific. Sneha was glad that she had finally found her voice as she asked her mom to pass the potatoes to her. Now she is very much feeling terrific and she was happy that she has finally found her voice. She has heard the inner voice which is coming from her inside. As she asked her mom to pass the potatoes to her and she came to mom and asked the potato and asked her mom to give the potatoes to her. This felt great. Sneha gave her superhero a name, Super Sneha, and she felt strong and good about her new self. Now what she did when she started enjoying the inner voice of her, so she gave the name the superhero as Super Sneha. And she felt strong and good about her new self. And she, after giving the name, what happened? Super Sneha. The name was given by Sneha. And she felt very strong and good about her own self. Because now she was a new Sneha. That was Super Sneha. Now we will continue in the next video, another part of the story. Till then, please revise. Thank you.